This is a bad angle. Was that good? Oh, I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm Max, and welcome to my drive. Oh my god. My name is Max, and welcome to my car. I'm 21 years old. I'm
LA adjacent.
I'm like literally the outer edge of the Los Angeles County. Okay, I'm like lost right now. There's a helicopter. I think there's a fire somewhere. I go to San Francisco State University. Go Gators!
Go Gators!
Where I'm a creative writing major. I have a Carmel, and I thought I would do like a car style vlog just because this is where I always am, in the car. I'm gonna crash. My joints are really noisy. Can you hear? I'm in the stoplight. I have one phobia, and it's Florida. It has been 110 degrees the past 2 days. My dream is to meet like a swamp monster, just be taken away. I wanna be a writer. I don't know what I wanna write, but I'm gonna do it, I guess. I just wanna lie whenever I'm telling people about myself. Okay, fun fact, I was a child star, self-proclaimed child actor. You can see me in such commercials as a JCPenney holiday commercial where I was one of the candles on a menorah. Oh, you can also see me in a commercial with Shaquille O'Neal.
I want tougher rebounding, and I want to see at least 75% from the free throw line. I want to see you go coast to coast on a breakaway steal.
The entire time, I just look like I'm being strangled by my shirt that I was forced to wear. I was 4 in that. So I get really paranoid in the car. This is I don't know if you can tell. She's big. This is a big car. So I'm always just paranoid that like someone's in the back seat because like you can fit a lot of bodies in there. There's a lot of space to put people in. Wait, I don't know why. It's a spacious car. I work in hi. Hello.
Hi.
I'm good, how are you? Oh yeah, so I work in Parks and Rec actually. I am technically a government employee. I have a retirement plan to prove it. Okay, so I'm home. This video has been really confusing because I jumped around a lot throughout the whole day. So if I was really sweaty in the beginning of the video and now I'm not, that makes sense. I'm gonna get out of here. Okay, bye.